everyone. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing great. I shouldn't have rubbed my eyes like 2 seconds before starting this video, but that's life, okay? So who cares? Hey, today I want to hear the song from Eminem. I mean, I'm missing M. I'm not doing as many stuff as I used to. Of course, you know that we're always stuck because we want to make videos for songs that we would like to react to. But at the same time, we want people to be interested in it. So I know that M is always an artist that has a great following, as well as the NF does, as well as Rush, Pink Floyd. But I want to get back to M today and the song Not Afraid, and I'll tell you why. Of course, it's not a reaction because I heard this song before. But that was in the era that I kind of lost Eminem, to be honest with you guys. I lost Eminem for a couple of years. I don't know, it was some very commercial stuff that he was doing. I was less into it, and I never saw the clip of Not Afraid. Maybe I saw parts, but what's interesting me is not the clip and the images, which has shit loads of view, but it's more the lyrics that I want to hear in the song. I want to take the time to listen to it from A to Z, with lyrics. So that's going to be a kind of reaction review, a reaction as far as lyrics, but review for the rest. So that's it. So before we go, please subscribe to my channel if you enjoy my reaction, not my reaction, but my channel, guys. You can leave a like as well if you like that reaction. You can press notification if you want to find me. I try to do about 2 videos a day. So that's about the rhythm that I keep. And you can as well comment, please. I don't know if you guys want to comment to me some Eminem songs, but if you do, I suggest one thing. Please go on my channel and check the one I did, because I think I did about 20 songs from Eminem, if not more. So you can check them out. And if there is some must that I really forgot, send it in the comments, guys, and it'll be a pleasure for me. I'm a big M fan, okay? So that's it. Let's do it. Eminem, Not Afraid. By the way, I hope I won't get blocked.
I'm not afraid. Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you there.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'm gonna do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me. So fuck the world, feed it beans. It's gassed up if it thinks it's stopping me. I'm gonna be what I set out to be, without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No way fans are blessed, don't try to ask him why or how can he. From Infinite down to the last relapse album, he's still shitting. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he shits his bowels out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse, he's married to the game, like a fuck you for Christmas. His gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his dick from the dirt and fuck the whole universe.
I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand.
Guys, you know what? I love the message of this song. Now, don't laugh, but I mean, I wasn't into the lyrics when I was listening to it in the past. I heard, I remembered, of course, when we were talking about, the lyrics, never heard. The hook, heard, of course, and I knew this. I mean, it's really easy to catch. But now when I see the lyrics, the complete lyrics, what it's telling me is that the message is very positive in this. And that's one thing that I really like about that song. It's positive. It's showing you that, hey, life is hard. We got some shit that we need to take care of. We got some, there's lots of things that are happening, and we have lots of burdens in life and stuff. But we just stand up. We just lift our sleeves and we go to work and we fight. That's the thing, that's an important thing, that's the message that I get from this song. So let's keep on going, guys.
Through the storm, whatever weather, cold or warm, then you know that you're not alone.
shit and cut the crap. I shouldn't have to rhyme these words in the rhythm for you to know it's a rap. You said you was king, you lied through your teeth. For that, fuck your feelings. Instead of getting crowned, you're getting capped. And to the fans, I'll never let you down again, I'm back. I promise to never go back on that promise. In fact, let's be honest, at last we laughed. CD was aired, perhaps I ran them accents into the ground. Relax, I ain't going back to that now. All I'm trying to say is get back, click, clack, clap. Cause I ain't playing around. It's a game called circling, I don't know how. I'm way too up to back down. But I think I'm still trying to figure this crap out. Thought I had it mapped out, but I guess I didn't. This fucking black cloud still follows me around. But it's time to exercise these demons. These motherfuckers are doing jumping jacks now.
I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid to take
a... I'm cutting again the verse, the hook, but guys, that's the message. That's so cool. I mean, sometimes it reminds me of NF, but it's the contrary, actually. NF reminds me of Eminem. And you know that what he's saying and what he's talking about? I mean, they seem to have some struggle, some similar struggle. But, I mean, the message is just fire. I really like what he's doing. And it was a very, very commercial song. But I'm not listening to it like this today since it's been a while. Wasn't it? Is it on, am I mistaken? Or is that on Recovery, this song? I know that he's talking about, I think, Relapse. Or I'm not sure. He has a tendency sometimes to just put down an album that he just made when he doesn't have the numbers and stuff. But there are lots of albums. Like I'm taking, for example, the one that was just before Kamikaze. I'm sorry, I don't remember, don't have it in my head. There was lots of good songs. I mean, there are some songs that I've been listening because I was asked to, a suggestion, and I said, holy crap, that's a good song. But it's just, I don't know, it was not the right time for that album to have success. I don't know. But anyway, really love this.
Take a stand, everybody. Come take my hand, come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm. Whatever weather, cold or warm, letting you know that you're not alone. All up if you feel like you've been down the same road. And I just can't keep living this way. So starting today, I'm breaking out of this chain.
To get clean, I did it for me. Admittedly, I probably did it subliminally for you, so I could come back a brand new me. You helped see me through, and don't even realize what you did, cause believe me, you, I've been through the ringer, but they can do little to the middle finger. I think I got a tear in my eye. I feel like the king of my world. Haters can make like bees with no stingers and drop dead. No more beef flingers, no more drama from now on. I promise to focus solely on handling my responsibilities.
Guys, don't shoot. I'm going back 10 seconds, okay? I have a question. Is it possible that Eminem, when he got clean, was scared that the music he would do as a clean artist wouldn't be as hot as it was in the past, wasn't as fire? Or did he just think that he would just be like considered as a, you know, those kind of artists that just had rehab and that are clean, they change their views, they don't see things the same way. I don't know. What do you think? Because the way that he was talking about this, he was saying that, first of all, he had his rehab, he cleaned himself for him, maybe for the fans. Anyway, I'm questioning myself because I have the feeling that he had a lot of pressure when he came with the new album after he was clean, knowing that the guy before was just crazy all the way, drugs, alcohol, and stuff, but the shit he was doing was off the hook. So maybe he was scared to lose something in the process. I don't know if it makes sense, but anyway, you can comment, guys.
Father, so I solemnly swear to always treat this roof like my daughters and raise it. You couldn't lift a single on it. Cause the way I feel, I'm strong enough to go to the club or the corner park and lift the whole liquor counter up. Cause I'm raising the bar. I shoot for the moon, but I'm too busy gazing at stars. I feel amazing and I'm
not afraid. I'm not afraid to take a stand.
Wow. I mean, it's true. I mean, this song is must have helped people. It must have helped people that are doubting, that are going through a rough patch. A lot of people are been going down the same road. They see what happened to him. And you know what? The song is about him saying, I'm going to better myself. As a human being, I'm going to better myself. We're here for a reason. Some people just think that we're just here like an insect or an animal or whatever. We live, we die, that's it. I believe that we are here to better ourselves through all the thing that happens, the burden that we have. And this guy is saying about the same thing. He wanted to be a better version of himself, wanted to concentrate, be a great dad, because that's really important when you have a kid. If you don't have any, maybe you'll find out when you do. Sometimes us guys, you know, having kids, we're not too much in a hurry. But once it happens in your life, you just realize that that's the best thing that happened to you, and you just need to do one thing. Take care, great care of that kid, and make sure that you don't reproduce the thing that you've been through in the past. The way that you were raised, the way that stuff happened to you. You want to protect, but you want that person to be able to walk in life by themselves. Anyway, I think it's a great message. I really like this. I think that this song, maybe it was a very, very commercial era for Eminem, but that's a song that should go through time because the message is great. That's it, guys. I just hope you enjoyed my reaction. It was really cool for me to read the lyrics. I think it's a very positive song, and I'm going to have it on my playlist for sure. And I know, now that I know what he's talking about, I'll be singing it loud because it's very positive. So, hey, that's it, guys. I hope you're going to have a great Saturday. I want you to subscribe to my channel if you'd like to be part of the Quebec React family to help us grow. I enjoy all the subs that I have, and I thank you very much. You can at the same time press notification, and you can leave comments. And you can leave a like if you enjoyed my reaction. As simple as that, guys. So, hey, that's it. I will see you soon, guys, on Quebec React.